video that we just saw. The Greek Freak's back, but here, right now, he's going to have to go head-to-head with this man,
Max Smashmouth.
Hey, don't take my line here.
Listen, I'm so excited about this guy. Look, he steps over the ropes. This is a 300-pound monster, Pat Matthews.
Well, you wouldn't be excited if you had to face him in the ring like Ilya Markopoulos is going to have to do tonight, but I knew it all along, Reginald. Ilya Markopoulos, the rumors are true. He was Evan Walbridge. Can you believe it?
Yes! What are you talking about?
Did you see the video at the beginning?
Of course I saw the video. That doesn't prove anything.
What do you mean it doesn't prove anything?
I think you saw what you wanted to see, Pat Matthews, but let's be honest. The Greek Freak back here at Chaotic Wrestling Reloaded. What a way to start the show.
Absolutely. Of course, Ilya Markopoulos is a former Chaotic Wrestling heavyweight champion, a former New England champion. He won that title for the first time at the age of 15, and now he is a house of fire trying to take down Max Smashmaster here early on.
Well, he just tried to whip Smashmaster into corner, blocks it with his foot right there. He's on the middle rope to get this started. Oh, Smashmaster catching him.
Oh, wait,
look at that. Markopoulos managed to escape, and that dropkick sent Smashmaster into the middle turnbuckle. We are so happy to have you on Twitch, but I don't think we're as happy right now as Ilya Markopoulos is to be throwing shoulders and throwing hands against Max Smashmaster.
That's why he is the Greek Freak, Reginald. This is what we like to see. He's going to take down the big man here tonight and prove why he was one of our best heavyweight champions.
I mean, at 15 years old, but he's been caught. 15 years old, and look at this, DDT!
Wow.
Oh, at 15 years old to hold a prestigious championship, and now Markopoulos is absolutely ready to go through the middle ropes and take Smashmaster. That shoulder first right into Smashmaster.
He's not going to get him down that easily.
I was going to say, just notice how he did not leave his feet, though. He puts him back in the ring. He needs to get right back in there. Markopoulos needs to continue this onslaught.
Even after that big DDT, Smashmaster wasn't down for too long, and now a big boot from Ilya.
The DDT you don't have a choice but to go down. But now look at this. Markopoulos is really starting. He's going to climb up to that top rope again, utilizing his flying ability. Oh, that utilized something that many of us just wish we didn't have to see. That just got squashed.
Oh, no. Oh, man.
He just dropped him on the top turnbuckle.
Wow, the head.
Oh, my goodness.
And now the hands. Oh, wow. He's just stepping on the hands of Ilya Markopoulos.
I mean, you remember what he did to Mike Werner with that turnbuckle eyelet in the fatal four-way. Luckily, he doesn't have an eyelet on him right now.
God, I bet the referee wouldn't allow that in the ring tonight. He probably scoured the area to make sure there's no eyelet in sight after what he did to Mike Werner. I'm surprised.
Oh, my goodness.
Oh, no. That was unbelievable the way the hands bent backwards. And you're right, the wrist, the torque on that wrist.
Oh, you've got a couple of very important bones right there in the wrist. You've got your ulna, you've got your radius, and those two bones, if they are compromised, that could lead to any form of grip strength just being completely eviscerated, meaning that Markopoulos will not be able to hold on to anything, probably won't be able to climb the ropes, which is going to be an issue.
Max Smashmaster just having a great grand old time here, having fun destroying our former heavyweight champion, and Ilya Markopoulos breaking his hand, and look at the pain in the eye of Ilya Markopoulos, our Greek Freak.
Greek Freak just shown right there, the Smashmaster. He's not just a brute. He's not just an absolute man monster. He's actually quite scientific, which I'm somewhat surprised at. Even right there, you can see him grabbing it, putting his arm in the hammerlock. Is this going to be a belly-to-back hammerlock suplex?
Wow.
Right from the playbook of Vern Gagne right there.
All the pressure going on that already injured wrist of Ilya Markopoulos on that belly-to-back suplex. Oh, my goodness.
Smashmaster is tearing Markopoulos' arm apart. And once again, look at this. The torque being placed on the wrist. Oh, the arm should not be bending that way, Pat Matthews.
Absolutely.
Oh, God. Can we get a medic at ringside? We're going to need this medic at ringside. Look at the arm. Look at the wrist. Markopoulos is going to be in a real, real problem. Luckily, he's using his right hand to hold himself up. That left arm has been, for all intents and purposes, useless right now.
And now look at this. Max Smashmaster just toying with Ilya Markopoulos. This is the Greek Freak. You don't want to mess with the Greek Freak. He might just wake up.
Oh.
And you don't want to see that, Max Smashmaster. You don't want to see when Ilya Markopoulos is 100% pissed.
Oh, there's a slap on the face. And Markopoulos hits the ropes. One clothesline. He ducked it. He ducked the second clothesline. Spinning back elbow. Smashmaster wheeling, but not down yet. Two back elbows, Pat Matthews.
Not enough.
What's he got in his locker? What's he got? A big spear.
There he is. The big man's down. Come on, Ilya. Take advantage.
Smashmaster is down. Ilya managing somehow to climb to the top of that rope there. What have we got from the top rope? The big drop kick takes the big man down.
Come on, make that cover. This is your chance. Two. Ah, not enough. Matt Smashmaster still able to kick out.
I thought the returning Greek freak Ilya Markopoulos was going to take down Max Smashmaster for his first singles defeat in Chaotic Wrestling, but not yet. The Greek freak then, with his eyes on Smashmaster, and a big club to the back.
You know, I was just thinking, Reginald, who's going to do my finances now?
Well, just, you know, use your regular guy. I don't know what your problem is, but here's the clothesline. And by the way, your finances are not looking that pretty. Oh, that was a flying mare attempt, and Smashmaster comes back with a big boot.
That's it. Why don't you go for the pin now? You just destroyed
He's going to inflict some more punishment with the suplex.
Oh, wait a second.
It's round the back. Kata! Oh, my word. This is all over.
That's got to do it. A big cutter.
Your returning Greek freak has picked up.
Oh!
Whoa.
Not enough.
This is a phenomenal way to kick off Reloaded. 2021 is going to be a fantastic... No, come on.
Where are you going?
Oh, no.
Wait a minute. We were just talking about this. Why?
Does he have a supplier under the ring?
What does he need this for?
Is the Turnbuckle Islet Company now being paid by Smashmaster? Oh!
Wow!
The cross chop.
Right to the throat. Referee did not see that.
Tilt a wheel. Helltown Horror. Good night. Ilya Markopoulos, Max Smashmaster continues his winning ways. And look, we got, oh my word.
Let's take a look at that again. And Max Smashmaster just put away a former heavyweight champion in the Greek freak. Ilya Markopoulos, his path of destruction continues.
Let's check out the replay. Here was that DDT from Markopoulos. And here was the big spear. We also know, of course, Markopoulos flying off the top rope with the dropkick. But what ended this, what put this away, of course, was the Helltown Horror. There's Markopoulos' cutter, but it took just one tilt-a-whirl. Helltown Horror, good night.